For those looking to buy or sell Madden Ultimate Team coins, check out the MUT store. They have cheap prices, fast delivery, and great customer service. Use code TEXAS at checkout for a 10% discount. Guys, we got ourselves another giveaway, this time to Dollaritz over on Twitter. We're doing a joint giveaway. They'll be giving away two copies of Madden 17 this year. So if you guys are interested in this giveaway, follow me and them on Twitter and just retweet the tweet to enter. Good luck. My last attempt at the longest yard draft or the mugshot squad, whatever you want to call it. I want to redraft, but I don't think I'm going to get Michael Vick again. He fits this team perfectly. So does LeGarrette Blount. And then the defensive line is just insane. I got Pac-Man Jones out here. I got Vontaze Burfict, two of the guys that pretty much cost the Bengals a chance at advancing further into the playoffs. Like, I think that this is the best team I could construct under the circumstances. Now, obviously, I can still get Michael Irvin. I can still get 99, Ultimate Legend Michael Vick. I can still get a lot of the other guys that have been arrested. But in the core positions of my team, I got players that have arrest records and mugshots. So I'm going to go ahead and get into this gameplay, and let's hope that this team can go out here and catch a body. Forgot to mention, we also have Greg Hardy. Like, it doesn't get no better than this. Let's see what we can do. This guy has Matt Forte at receiver. He has Terrell Davis as well. Nice litany receiver. Oh, God. Lasana. Oh, God. Clocks is getting beat. No, tackle him. Really, though? We can't tackle? Man. First play touchdown because we cannot tackle. But that's all good, though, man. That's all gravy. You know why? Because we get to use our offense now. We get to use Michael Vick and LeGarrette Blount. Okay, let's... Oh, my God, Blount. Blount, run forward, man. Don't run backwards. Don't do that to me. Just go ahead and keep falling forward. We'll be good. I think this guy's entire defensive game plan is to just dive at the quarterback's legs. Woo! Let's go, Vick. Let's go. Vick does not feel fast. He doesn't feel fast, man. This is like Vick fresh out of the joint. Like, he's not... He got some ring rust on him. Hit him with this play action right quick. Oh, God. That's like pass interference, but we got the catch, though. We got the catch. If this is man coverage, this is going to be a touchdown. Nope. It's, yeah, touchdown maybe. Nope. Maybe, no. Okay. He has ran a ball yet. There he goes with running the ball. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay. No. Golly. Yo, I thought we had a top stop in the backfield, but that did not occur. Woo, finally got some pressure on the guy. Let's go. Had to send some heat at this dude. Not no nanos, just send some stock blitzes at him. Cause he was dotting me up, essentially. Not really dotting me up, just throwing drags, you know, the annoying shit. Now, let's mid-blitz him. Let's say play inside, because we know we're going to throw a drag right again. Let's play inside. Oh, screen! No! No! What is my guy? Offensive line is just a travesty, man. I guess I gotta go ahead and keep these. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, man. Just gotta. No! Y'all is not gonna block that guy? Thank God he fell. Thank God he fell. And, oh my God, roughing the quarterback? What was that? What happened there? Thank God he dove. Thank God his dude Peters was like, I don't know who to guard. And thank God we got a touchdown. And that is what we'll take right there. Let's get it. Oh, I'd have climbed that. And why would I be at the 1 yard line? That's interesting. Anyway, that was a clutch throw. Michael Vick under pressure. And so far, he is balling out of control. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my. Why can't we tackle, man? This is so dope. Like, come on with the nonsense. I was there for the pick. Ran the same damn play. and then we just can't tackle. Like, that's the second huge gain he's got off my team's inability to tackle. This prison team is just ridiculously weak. These guys should be strong, man. All they do is lift weights all day. That happens. Yeah. The second half, we have to tackle much better. At the same damn time, our offensive line got to block better, man. I know this guy probably has a decent team of, like, defensive linemen, but, man, like, we just do not seem to have the ability to block when trying to pass the ball down the field. And that's not good because I can't have LeGarrette Blount offense. Like, he's not going to be why we win this game. Michael Vick is. Really? You really running this? That's a pick. I don't know why I threw that. That was a bad pass. Like, I don't know why I threw that, first of all. So, my mind short circuits. Whenever I see somebody come out here in the quarters defense, my mind short circuits. I don't know what I'm doing. I just panic. That's what happened there. I was like, oh, he's out here in this defense. And it resulted in me almost throwing a pick six. Oh, we got lucky there. Woo, we got lucky. He blocked, shedded, but did not have the awareness to tackle me. See what we got here, man. See what we got. Ooh. Simpson broke his user. Vic out here throwing. Oh, my God. Good tackle. I don't got a two-point conversion touchdown play, so we'll just run this Wildcat right quick. We'll just do this. This might work. This might not. Oh, it worked. It worked. Let's get it. Oh, my goodness. We caught a body. We got a body, baby. We caught a body. Let's go. We murdered that cat. Yeah, we keep blitzing perfect, but he got back there, what, one time? I need a sack, baby. I need a sack right now. Oh, God, Darius. And he tripped. Oh, look at that glitch. He just warped in front of the ball. One of the best defensive lines you could possibly have. Two great legends. Oh, shoot. Oh, I got some. Really? These screens, man. Like, again, with these screen plays, I'm there to stop them. There's always something in the way. The first time, I got stuck on some nonsense lineman that wasn't even blocking me. The second time, I tried to get over there, and some dude's left tackle was just blocking the crap out of my defensive end. And lucky son of a gun. Oh, we got, oh, 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 oh. Yo, has anybody ever seen a two-point conversion on a pick six or pick two? Pick two, baby, pick two. Still up by seven. Oh, God. On the run, Simpson with the ridiculous catch. Oh, God, Simpson. Flipping the end zone. Oh, yo. Heavy kind of clean. Remember when Simpson flipped in the end zone? Like, laying on his feet, that'd be dope, but we don't got that in Madden. We don't have that luxury. You can look all over, but nope. Really, though, man? Come on. Can't just quit. Like, I was going to take these knees right quick. We got the W with Michael Vick at quarterback. He came out here balling. Look at that. 270 yards, two TDs. Now, it wasn't the most accurate, but we did a good job. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. This is the last attempt at the longest yard draft. We got Michael Vick. I can try this again, looking to get Michael Irvin and Michael Vick and Steve Smith, but the chances of me getting those three players at the same damn time are just as about good odds as me pulling a 99 Ultimate Legend out of 1,000 Pro Packs. Like, it's not gonna happen. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap up the series on this note. Down in the comment section below, if you guys have any other draft champion strategies or theme teams you guys want to see, leave the comment and I'll go ahead and maybe pick one I like the best and knock that out for you guys. If you guys enjoy the video, thumbs it up. I'm the Texas boy, and I'll catch y'all mother bleepers in the next one. Peace.